Hearing is one of our most vital senses, connecting us to the world of sound. It allows us to communicate, experience music, and stay aware of our surroundings. However, hearing loss can affect individuals and their families in profound ways. While hearing loss can be caused by various factors, including noise exposure, infections, and aging, one often overlooked aspect is hereditary hearing loss. In this comprehensive exploration, we will delve into the genetic underpinnings of hearing loss, understanding how it can run in families, and the implications this has for individuals and their loved ones. Hearing is a complex process that relies on a delicate interplay of structures within the ear and the brain. Central to this process are hair cells in the inner ear, which convert sound vibrations into electrical signals that the brain interprets as sound. Any disruption in this intricate system can lead to hearing impairment. Types of hereditary hearing loss. Hereditary hearing loss, as the name suggests, is a condition passed down through families due to genetic mutations. There are two primary types, syndromic and non-syndromic. Syndromic hearing loss is associated with other medical issues, while non-syndromic hearing loss occurs in isolation. Genetic variations. Multiple genes contribute to hereditary hearing loss. These genes can be inherited in different ways, including autosomal dominant, autosomal recessive, and X-linked inheritance patterns. In some cases, a single gene mutation can be responsible, while in others, multiple genes may interact to cause hearing loss. Risk factors and implications. Understanding the risk factors associated with hereditary hearing loss is crucial for early detection and intervention. Family history. A strong family history of hearing loss is a significant risk factor. If multiple family members across generations have experienced hearing loss, it raises the likelihood of a genetic component. Consanguinity. Marriages between close relatives can increase the risk of hereditary conditions, including hearing loss, as it raises the chance of both parents carrying the same recessive gene mutation. Early detection. Early detection of hereditary hearing loss is essential for effective management. Newborn hearing screening programs have become standard in many countries, helping identify hearing loss shortly after birth. Audiological assessments. Regular audiological assessments, including hearing tests, can help identify hearing loss in children and adults, allowing for timely interventions such as hearing aids or cochlear implants. The emotional and social impact. The effects of hereditary hearing loss extend beyond the physical aspect and can significantly impact individuals and their families emotionally and socially. Communication challenges. Hearing loss can hinder effective communication, leading to misunderstandings and frustration. It may result in individuals feeling isolated and excluded from social interactions. Educational and occupational implications. Children with hearing loss may face challenges in educational settings, impacting their academic performance. Similarly, adults with hearing loss may encounter difficulties in the workplace. Stigma and mental health. The stigma associated with hearing loss can take a toll on mental health. Individuals may experience feelings of embarrassment, shame, or even depression. Genetic testing and counseling. Genetic testing has revolutionized the field of hereditary hearing loss by enabling precise diagnosis and personalized treatment plans. Diagnostic advancements. Advances in genetic testing techniques, including DNA sequencing, have made it possible to identify specific gene mutations responsible for hearing loss. Genetic counseling. Genetic counseling plays a pivotal role in helping individuals and families understand the implications of hereditary hearing loss. It provides valuable information about the genetic basis of hearing loss, recurrence risks in future generations, and available interventions. While hereditary hearing loss is often irreversible, various interventions can help individuals manage their condition and improve their quality of life. Hearing aids. Hearing aids are a common solution for individuals with mild to moderate hearing loss. They amplify sounds, making them audible to the wearer. Cochlear implants. For individuals with severe to profound hearing loss, cochlear implants can restore a sense of hearing by directly stimulating the auditory nerve. Communication strategies. Learning effective communication strategies, such as lip reading and sign language, can enhance interaction and mitigate the impact of hearing loss. Family planning and genetic considerations. For families with a history of hereditary hearing loss, making informed decisions regarding family planning is crucial. Prenatal testing. Prenatal genetic testing can determine whether an unborn child carries the same genetic mutation responsible for hearing loss. This information can guide decisions about the pregnancy. Options for future generations. Advances in genetic research and technology offer the possibility of preventing hereditary hearing loss in future generations through techniques like preimplantation genetic diagnosis, PGD. Hereditary hearing loss is a complex and multifaceted condition with far-reaching implications for individuals and their families. While it presents challenges, advancements in genetics, diagnostics, and intervention offer hope and opportunities for improved quality of life. Understanding the genetic basis of hearing loss, early detection, and access to appropriate interventions can empower individuals to live fulfilling lives despite this condition. By raising awareness and promoting genetic counseling, we can ensure that individuals with hereditary hearing loss receive the support and care they need to thrive in a world full of sound. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe our channel for more such interesting content. Thank you.